No. Mark, you'll be on court one when Rob gets here.
Sorry?
You're going to be on one when Rob gets here. I just don't see. I don't think Maya's here yet, though. Is Maya here?
No.
No. And I don't think Rob's here either, so we're just waiting as of now.
Extra. Yeah. You're a student.
Me too.
Talk to you.
Not yet.
Not yet.
She's walking here.
Oh,
what? Alex. It's going to cost him too, probably.
Did Johnny go to Justin?
I think so. I'll ask Bob back to this.
Bob's not.
Is Bob not going?
No, the whole Fort Francis crowd's not going.
Oh.
I was wondering if he's getting there somehow.
Oh, I'll have to ask him then. It's coming up a little bit. I literally just have to go tap it down with my fingers. Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty close now, actually. I think Alex had a lead, but Johnny's come back, maybe? Or maybe Johnny was just leading.
Big play.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Your main focus should be the passing ball and bringing this tail. You know, don't worry about trying to finish him so much on the racks. You have a good setup, and your drops are going to be tough guys for him. He's fast. You mean you've played him before?
Yeah.
Your tightness will be the difference. I'll do it after this game with Alex.
So, who won yesterday?
Who won? 7-3-2.
Is it Johnny?
Yeah, and that was Thunder 15, so he plays Mark later.
See the body language?